Hi viewers, I'm Raji Ramakrishnan. Welcome to Rasa Vinsuvai. Today let's see how we can make AMCHUR powder at home. That is dried mango powder. I've taken one mango here. We'll peel this off and slice the mango very thinly and sun dry it, and we'll make powder out of it. After removing the skin, you peel it very thinly like this and put it on a plate, arrange it very nicely and sun dry this. This mango is very very sour, that's why I used it. Actually the color should be white in color, and you should not use this mango because this has become slightly yellow, but it is very firm and very very sour, that's why I have used it. But when you make it, you ensure that the mango's color is white in inside. Choose that kind of mangoes and very sour mangoes. Now this I am going to sun dry this. The mango pieces have dried up very nicely. Now you see the sound. From this you can make out. See, you can just break it. Because we have sliced it very thinly, that's why. Now we'll put this into the mixer and make powder out of it. See, 2 days only I have sun dried the same. Put it in the mixer now. We'll grind to a fine. This we have powdered it very nicely. Now we can transfer this into a container and store it. The dry mango powder, that is the AMCHUR powder, is ready here. This is used for making chaat items. I use it for making sambar also. Thank you so much for watching the video. Subscribe to my channel, like, share and comment. Eat healthy, stay healthy. See you soon. Till I come back with another interesting recipe. Bye bye. Dry mango powder, that is AMCHUR powder.